You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the door. Don't need makeup to cover up. Being the way that you are is enough.
Everyone else in the room can see it. Everyone else but you. Oh.
Baby, you light up my world like nobody else. The way that you flip your hair gets me over. You smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell. You don't
bigger to flip. Your hair gets me overwhelmed, but when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell.
You don't know your beauty, light up my world like nobody else. The way that you flip your hair gets me overwhelmed, but when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard.
Welcome to Dean McGlinchey Park, Ballinascreen, for this playoff of Division 2 for second place. The winners will be promoted along with Sloughneil to Division 1. McGlinchey Park for this playoff of Division 2, second place. Ball thrown in, loop first to break away, but Mickey O'Brien rather slow, and the ball comes back. Out comes Martin O'Brien, but beaten. But cleared by Bernard McFlynn. Only as far as Craig Bann. And in, Brig Banner in. And a shot, and it's in the net. Scored. Scored by George Sharkey after just 15 seconds play. A terrible mix-up on the loop defence. Well held in the middle of the field by Liam McLaughlin, but he's fouled. And it's a free to Craig Bann. Craig Bann leading by one goal to no score. Scored after just 15 seconds of play. Again, looper beaten, John McCloy. Ball goes out left wing, played into the centre, where Colm Gormley goes for it. Free in for a foul on Dermot Gormley. Free to be taken by Eddie McElhinney, and he puts it over the bar, and that stretches Craig Bann's lead to one goal and 1 point to no score. Another chance for Craig Bann. A long hard kick dropping into the goal mouth. Up goes Martin O'Brien, and a magnificent catch. Out he comes, but he is fouled. Referee gives the advantage. He clears it out towards the sideline, and it goes out over the sideline for another sideline ball to Craig Bann. Now, Dermot Gormley once more has it, who's having a hell of a fine game. In it comes, but Martin O'Brien catches it. Very good clearance out to this side to Paul Rocks, up the left, and he kicks it towards Jim Gallagher. Jim pushes it back towards Aidan McAlin. He has it on the ground, and he gives it away. Gormley with a sideline kick. Down it comes. Mickey O'Brien going for it, but doesn't get it. And Columba McVeigh out there pushes it out over the sideline. And it is in a fairly dangerous position again for Loop. Just 40 metres out. And it is Leo Gormley clearing it down the pitch. Out towards where Bernard McFlynn fighting hard. Sean Muldoon fighting hard. Martin O'Brien. The ball's out over the sideline, and once more it's a Craig Bann ball just outside the 40. And it only goes as far as Liam McLaughlin. Liam McLaughlin going away. Liam McLaughlin fists it in, and it is a good ball into Colm Gormley. But he's tackled, and tackled well by Aidan McAlin. And Bernard McFlynn now picks the ball up, comes out with it, but once more into a Craig Bann man. And it goes in. Or Sean Corey is lucky enough, but it is a free out to Loop. A good long kick. Up the goal, John McCloy back in there helping the defence. The ball is won by once more by Colm Gormley, and he's fouled, and it is a free to be taken. Free by Leo Gormley, and he kicks it at us over the bar, and there is one goal and 2 points for Craig Bann for 1 point for Loop. Up it comes, Colm Gormley has it. Beaten Columba McVeigh. Columba McVeigh tackles back, and he's won it back, and has won it well. And he gets in a clearance, but is blocked down. Craig Bann have it again. And in it goes. Dangerous position here for Loop. Just played back to Big Peter Gormley. Tries in a pass inside, but Martin O'Brien cuts it out. He's coming away with it and clears it. Up to where John, towards John McCloy. Up he goes and fighting hard for it, but once more it's Craig Bann, who seemed the more keen. My McCloy is fighting hard on this occasion. And out it comes and is cleared up by Big Willie McVeigh towards Jim Gallagher. Jim pushes it back towards Paul Rocks. Paul Rocks is fouled. Badly fouled. By George Sharkey. Carton with a free kick. There's full-back Paddy Carton and a short ball to Peter Gormley. Peter Gormley hoists a big high one straight into the goal mouth. And this time John Hood has it, but tackled by Martin O'Brien and he kicks it wide. Oh, rather a mix-up there in the loop defence. They want to be much more careful of this. Mickey O'Brien has it, picks it up. Oh, tries a fisted pass which goes nowhere. Trying to find Sean Muldoon, but all it does is go to Craig Badman, and they're back into the attack with Peter Gormley with the ball. And he finds George Sharkey. Fortunately again for Loop. But the ball is going and it's in the net again. A rather terrible mix-up by two of the Loop backs and the goalkeeper, leaving Hood with the simplest of chances. Put the ball in the back of the Loop net, leaving two goals and 2 points. The Loop free kick to Craig Bann, taken by their left half forward Harry McLaughlin. Columba McVeigh pulls in that loose ball out towards Aidan Bradley, who wins it well in the air. Is pulled down. The referee awards a free. John McCloy with a quick one again to Bradley, but rather too quick. Bradley was not quite waiting for it, and the ball is through to Aidan McAlynn, but he misses it. Bradley fighting back for it, but it is Craig Bann outnumbering them. John McCloy, first good ball he has won today. Coming through, has a chance, takes a shot, and there it is over the bar for the second point. Up comes in, Colm Gormley wins it, unchallenged in the middle of the pitch. Gets the ball right towards George Sharkey. And Sharkey's coming through with it. Tackled by Martin Gallagher. Ball through, and Colm Gormley in a position here to take a shot, and in it goes. Sean Corey has it, holds it well, clears it, but it's only out as far as Gormley again. He misses it. And in comes Sharkey. Rather scrappy play at the moment. John McCloy back there has got it in his hands and trying to get away with it. It's tackled, only gets it out a little bit. The ball in again, where Harry McLaughlin has it. Back to Sharkey. Tackled, and well tackled by Sean Moore. Loop fighting pretty hard here as they defend. Ball very near the sideline. John McCloy has it. It's hit hard by Gormley and has got a free kick. The referee calls for the ball, and it's half time in what I must describe as a poorish game. This Division 2 playoff between Craig Bann and Loop. Ball thrown in. Loop of half an hour to pull back a 6-point lead. Craig Bann leading 2-2 to 2 points at half-time. Carton with a kick out. Good kick. About 60 yards. Paul Rocks jumping up for it. Breaks to Jim Gallagher. But bounces out of his hands. Craig Bann have it. Back comes and cleared. And Martin O'Brien out to take it. He's coming up the pitch, solos once with it, and fires it up towards Paul Rocks. But Paul misses it. It's a free kick, but he's fouled straight. This time, George Sharkey has it for Craig Bann. Fires it up towards Colm Gormley. Gormley's tackled by McVeigh. But Craig Bann still have it, and are looking very dangerous at the minute. There are three men over, but well blocked down by Sean Muldoon, loop left half-back. Ball back to Leo Gormley. And it's Colm Gormley with it. And Colm Gormley is through. It takes a shot and it's gone over the bar. And out towards the right side of the pitch. Ball breaks down. But Colm Gormley wins it again. Loop are not getting at these loose balls. Coming in the tackle. He's carried the ball too far. And it's a free kick to Craig Bann. And Sharkey carrying up the pitch unchallenged. Plays a good ball forward to Leo Gormley. Leo Gormley, a great ball right into the centre. But Sean Corey picks that one up and clears it out towards the side, but it's going and beats Martin Gallagher. By Carton, punched down. Aidan McAlynn not getting there quick enough. However, he tackles back well. And Luba have won it. And there's a chance. And the ball is fired in by big Willie McVeigh. The goalkeeper did well to push it over the bar. Loops, fifth point of the game. Kick out by Carton to the middle of the pitch. Knocked down, John McCloy misses a chance to take that one. But it comes to Aidan McAlinn and he fires a good ball up. Paul Rox is beaten by Carton, who comes out well and makes a good clearance. Where he finds James Quinn, or James Devine. James Devine up the pitch and just joined to John Hood. John Hood to Colm Gormley, and Craig Banner on the move once again and looking very dangerous, but the ball skids and goes off the wet pitch and has gone wide. The poor kick by Martin O'Brien straight to Craig Banman, and it's Leo Gormley with it. Leo Gormley tackled well by Martin O'Brien. Ball back again to Craig Ban. It's a free kick this time to Craig Ban. This time is another good long kick. Comes in. Mickey O'Brien has grabbed it. No, Martin O'Brien has got it. And Martin coming out with it. Long ball up the right side of the pitch. But Craig Ban, one man knocks it down to another. And away they go again, looking much more dangerous at this stage. Martin O'Brien up for it. Catches it. And having a great game at fullback. But his clearance this time goes out over the sideline. And it's a sideline ball to Craig Ban. Ball bouncing around. Sean Muldoon found the pitch, but there's fullback Carton, 50 yards from his own goals, coming up to clear it. Muldoon has it, if he would fire it on up the pitch, but he again makes a poor attempt with an attacking ball, and it goes to Carton, who clears it easily. And the ball comes across his side. And Sean Moran coming out for it, being challenged, but he wins it and holds on well. And plays a good ball up towards Joe McVeigh. Joe has it. Been towards out towards the sideline, and he's blocked. The ball is out over the line, and it's a line ball to Craig Ban. And George Sharkey. Sharkey gets it. Flies it up towards Hood. And Martin O'Brien comes out. Is beaten by Hood. And John McCloy chasing back. Peter Gormley of it. John McCloy has it. McCloy gets in his clearance. Good clearance towards Jim Gallagher. And Jim fighting a lone battle there against two Craig Ban men, Colm Gormley. Plays it to Liam McLaughlin. Liam McLaughlin going away with it. And Liam, a great ball in towards the goal mouth. And it's gone just... Yes, it's gone over the bar, and it is a point for Craig Ban. Good long raking kick out towards the centre of the field. Mickey O'Brien up for it. Breaks down. Columba McVeigh comes in, pushes it forward, goes towards the line. And it's gone out, and it's a line ball to Craig Ban. Towards the right. To George Sharkey, and Sharkey up towards Hood, when McFlynn gets back to beat him to it, and McFlynn pulls on it, but only as far as Sharkey, and Gormley has it now. Missed kick by Sharkey. Gormley in, but Martin O'Brien, who has been the other good player on this pitch today, gets it out towards Jim Gallagher, and Jim all alone in the middle of the pitch, trying to come forward with it, does so, gets a good ball up. Where Aidan McAlinn has it. Rox is through if he can get the ball. Rox through to McVeigh. And McVeigh has a chance for a goal. Oh, it hits the crossbar. Hard luck. Towards Leo Gormley. Leo Gormley towards McLaughlin. Good passing movement here. McLaughlin once more in it. McLaughlin tackled by McCloy. But McLaughlin gets it and fires it on up the pitch. Sean Moran comes out. Takes the ball, plays it towards Jim Gallagher, going dangerously near the line. Look, don't need a line ball against them at this stage. Gallagher gets it, but slips. Sean Muldoon beaten. Craig Ban looking very confident. Ball back to Colm Gormley, who's all on his own. Pass across to McLaughlin. McLaughlin has it, tries to hand off Sean O'Neill. It fires in a shot. Dropping in, and it's gone over the bar, and Craig Ban would nearly, I'd sure regard that as an insurance point, stretching their lead once more to 6 points, to 5 points. Back, come run to the middle of the pitch, plays a good ball through to Leo Gormley, who takes it, is challenged, and he plays it wide, out towards his right half back, Lynch. Lynch gets in a great kick, O'Brien comes out, punches it down, about 1 minute of the game left, plus whatever the referee decides to add on. So the penalty to be taken by, I think, Harry McLaughlin. Kicks it, and Sean Corey comes out and makes a good stop, but the ball's gone over the bar. All out to the middle of the pitch. Good kick by O'Brien. But once more, Craig Banner dominating in the middle of the pitch. And McLaughlin goes up and catches it. Referee comes in, decides to throw the ball up. First time today he decided to take that action, and this time he awards a free to Craig Vann for a push. McLaughlin with it. Oh, no. He seems to have blown the whistle. It seems a rather strange and tame end to a game that at no time reached the heights that was expected. So,
yeah, right, Demar.
For that many pro far.
Some Bridget's.
The Greg Brown captain now. I'd like to ask Gregory now to make his presentation here, please, Gregory. Thank you.